gonna be amazing tomorrow. Woo!
So anyway, I'm glad you all came to this special occasion for my sister and Nick. I knew Nick was special when Stephanie came home from college. I think it was it sophomore year of college? And she spent, I'm pretty sure, the whole Thanksgiving on the phone. And I said to my mom, I said, who on earth is she talking to? Because I get like one phone call a month. And my mom said, I don't know, some new guy she's interested in. Very tough to give up the baby position in Steph's life because I used to be Stephanie's baby, but now she has her boobie.
And I cried like a baby.
So which one's there?
Of course, it's
me and Leslie.
I just don't bring it back.
Presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions in Stephanie. And you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves each other in marriage. Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives? Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church? It is my honor to introduce you for the first time.
Hey! 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 H
I'm at the Burger King.
What's up?
I have to say that when I was in Nick's chair a couple of years ago, I was scared to death of what he might say at my wedding. You know, from highlighting my laundry list of shortcomings to all the embarrassing stories throughout our childhood, I really was expecting the worst.
Big mistake, bro. You had your chance. Because I gotta tell you folks, even though I'm Nick's only brother, I was not his first choice for best man this evening. The simple fact is this, boys and girls. If Sylvester Stallone was available tonight, Nick would have kicked my ass to the curb in half a second. It's such an honor to be here with you tonight.
Thank you.